we protect you tonight. Aminika, CPF, fulfilling life.
As NAP Trust Administration Services, an administrator of various retirement benefit schemes in Kenya, we recently relaunched and rebranded to CPF Financial Services. The rebrand stemmed from the need to expand our portfolio from providing basic social security solutions to our clients to being the leader in pension management in East Africa, as well as embracing a larger portfolio in investment management, which includes property management, insurance services, and ICT consultancy training services.
NAP Trust was formerly a scheme established for the original City Council of Nairobi in the 1920s, 28 actually to be precise. And this was just an action by the colonial administration. It grew as the Nairobi municipality's superannuation fund, catering for the former white employees of the Nairobi municipality, and eventually growing later on in the 50s and 60s to accommodate the Asian employees. 1963, after independence, through several legislative adjustments, then the scheme was now widened to cover the entire country, and it started covering all the other local authorities in Kenya. And it became a national pension scheme and covering for senior employees.
For now, I'm a small farmer. I do farming. Sometimes when I'm not in the shamba, I take care of my children. I went to NAP Trust and I was told wait for such a time, so I waited. I was asked if I want lump sum or pits. I said no, I want to wait for lump sum so that I can do something big. So they did not hesitate. They told me come after, I think after some, a month or so. So it was just something automatic because we were being deducted from our payslip every month. Things were deducted every month. So it was so easy. I didn't know even the benefits, but I joined.
We protect you tonight. Aminika, CPF.
We have been a reliable financial partner to our clients for over 85 years, successfully taking the mystery out of retirement. Our rich heritage is brought about by providing competitive pension packages on time all across the country to our clients and their beneficiaries.
Ningependa kukuonesha investment ambayo nimeweka hapa. Karibu, John, kuonesha. So hii ni investment yangu, na baada ya mimi kupata pesa zangu za NAP Trust, hii ndio investment ambayo mimi niliweka. Kwanza hapo mapema nilikuwa nimejenga hii sehemu ya chini kidogo mpaka kama nusu hivi, lakini baada ya kupata pesa zangu nilipo retire 2008 December ndio nilifunga kazi. Sasa kitu kilinifurahisha kwa sababu NAP Trust nilikuwa nimeanza mapema sana. Ukiwa ukiingia NAP Trust mapema inakusaidia kwa sababu inafanya wewe unakuwa umekaa miaka mingi, na hata pesa unapata pesa nzuri.
Nimekuja kudai benefits za marehemu bwanangu. Alinielezea kuwa hiyo pesa amesave, na alipogonjeka akasema kuwa kama pesa itapatikana, kulikuwa kuna mradi wa nyumba ambao ulikuwa tumeanza, alikuwa bado haujaisha vizuri, akasema hiyo pesa ingelepo itapatikana, tumalize hiyo mradi wa nyumba iwe tutaekea watoto mradi wao.
We protect you tonight. Aminika, CPF, fulfilling life. Team spirit, innovation, integrity.
An expansive network across the country has led to our customers receiving their benefits and customer services firsthand without fail. This is why we have invested time and resources to develop an approach that delivers much more while catering to our clients' distinctive needs. So why the need to expand and grow from the existing Lab Trust to the now CPF Financial Services? And what products will be on offer to those who wish to invest with us?
We are in the financial services sector. We will do pension, we will do financial consulting, we will do all those activities that will bring financial solutions to not just Kenyans, not just the counties, the entire country and outside there.
Now, when we talk about successful institutions, they are actually conglomerates in the world. So Lab Trust is aspiring to go that way. And it is a future for developing our country.
Good thing about it is ours has been an inclusive process. That even when we are formulating our strategic plan, we would always talk to our members. During the annual general meetings, we would talk to our members, would ensure we have a stakeholder validation workshops for the strategic plans. So even the diversification of revenue streams, our members were involved.
Our members ask us for the fastest and most efficient services. When we are giving them a pension product, they ask, why are you not giving me insurance also? So that you save me the problems of looking for another place for insurance. When you give them the pension and the insurance, then they ask for, where can I transact my financial services at your offices? When you then serve your employers, for example, you provide certain services to some employers, then they say, okay, you're so good in assisting us in your systems. Why don't you then come and give us a solution in how you manage our documents? That is how our consultants' business have already built up, because it is driven by the customers. Asking, why can't you do this for us? Why can't you replicate the services we are seeing in your office, in our places? And as a result, that's a business opportunity.
Lab Trust Group is running for around four different schemes. One is the DB scheme, which is the mother company which is actually the original scheme that we have been running all through from 1929 to date. The other one with a similar arrangement is what you call ill health or medical grounds, retirement on medical grounds. What you are saying is that in case you are sick, you are working for a particular company and you fall ill and the doctors have confirmed to us that you cannot continue with work. So we'll pay you as if you are a normal retiree. The other one is those people who are living, before retirement, we are calling them withdrawal cases. So these are people who resign, they are terminated or dismissed. And the last one is what you call death. You can die in service. So what happens is that we are going to pay your beneficiaries, the people you nominated. You must have given us a nominee when you are still in service. That person will receive a monthly pension for 21 years from the date of death, after receiving a lump sum.
As CPF Financial Services, we place great value in unique solutions to our clients. Our fully automated systems and branches around the country ensure service delivery to members is seamless.
We looked at our property department and we realized, besides managing our own properties, we can manage other people's properties. And 2013, we incorporated a company, the Lab Trust Property Services. The same year, we incorporated a technology company, the Lab Trust Information and Technology Solutions Company. And in short, that's LITES and LPS. LITES deals with technology and deals with consultancy in IT. We are also in the process of incorporating a Lab Trust Insurance Brokerage Services Company. It is real growth. When you imagine what we were in 2004 and what we have become today, it is a case study of transformation. What
LPS is offering property and facilities management that involves the management of buildings, like commercial buildings, residential properties, where you have tenants. So it offers the various functions of property management, which include rent collection, lease administration, service charge administration, supervision of service providers. Facilities management, we include managing like a car park, like in buildings where we have car parks, like one of our properties, Travel House.
We protect you tonight.
Through innovation initiatives and solution-oriented leadership and planning, CPF Financial Services aims at providing and realizing the vision of being the leading retirement benefits and financial service provider in East Africa.
We protect you tonight.
CPF Financial Services is the trusted name in financial services for your future, with great investments and a great team to take you and your money forward.
We protect you tonight. I'm in the